All right. Hey, everybody, it's File Under Action. I am back representing the Wraith Unit. We're playing some more Uncharted The Lost Legacy. Look at these freaking skyboxes. I don't even know if that's a skybox. That's how good it is. Like, it could be like a regular thing. It could be part of the game. I don't know, but look how gorgeous it looks. It is so good looking. All right, well, anyways, we're back. We're playing more Uncharted. We stole the disc. And that's taken us to, I think, the Indian jungles? The jungles of India. Now, the question is, how do I get to the car? How did I... Wasn't that... Let's jump. Oh, no. What was that? Okay. There's
right
the car.
Where I left it.
Down is the, how do you find the car? I forgot for a second. All right, let's go this way.
Come on. My tree bridge fell. Can you make it across? Working on it.
What do you mean, Frasier, what happened? What the hell do you mean, Frasier, what happened? You were, like, standing there watching. Oh, Frasier, what happened? Oh, your tree bridge. What? Are you serious? You were literally right there watching. How do you climb up again? I don't remember. Nope, it's not that. Oh, it's that. Okay. Holster the weapon.
You still down there?
Yep.
Still here. Great. Just checking.
All right, now we'll climb around. I gotta have to remember how to do all these things. It's been a while since Uncharted came out.
Give me your hand. I'm good, actually. Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind. I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Alright.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we? Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless. Flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for Calcutta. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
I don't think I'm supposed to go that way.
See your way forward? Looking.
It ain't that. Alright, we're gonna have to, I feel like we're gonna have to boost over the thing. It ain't that. Sure what to do. Here, maybe?
Oh, refreshing. Could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that?
You could have seen it coming if you just watched.
Nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Oh, up ahead. Slow down.
Oh, look at this. Khoi Salar ruins.
Can we get through that gate? I'll check it out.
The old capitals. What have we got? Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
And the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. Ooh. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up!
How do I reload? Triangle, okay.
Fraser, get over here!
Watch out!
Help with this arsehole, please!
Where are you?
Fraser, deal with this bastard! Thanks.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, we're clear.
Right.
Where were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was.
Oh, convenient. Convenient that it makes a ramp as I pull it down.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
What? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Made it.
Sweet. On we go. Stop. Look at these environments. The Sov.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
Well, duh. Right,
well, slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Is the plan drive right into them, or is it get out? I think it's get out. I think I want to go over there. Well, good thing you saw. You didn't see me or Nadine. It's good, right? How do I reload? Or how do I change weapons? There we are. Ah, this was not... That did not go well at all. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Problem.
There you are.
We're clear. Just like I planned.
Yeah.
All right, let's pick up ammo. Full on ammo there.
This looks to be it.
Shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Okay, so we made it through that. That encounter was a little tough.
There's a lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage. The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map.
Wow, that was quick, but okay, that's chapter 4.